Hinduism has a lot to offer to the world. Understand, if the Hinduism is kept alive, Hinduism retains spiritual legitimacy, religious legitimacy, social legitimacy, cultural legitimacy, economic legitimacy, and political legitimacy. It is good for planet Earth and humanity. If the Hinduism is kept alive, planet Earth will be kept alive. Let us revive, restore Sanatana Hindu Dharma and keep its spiritual legitimacy on the planet Earth. At least let few thousand kids learn this power manifestation science, and not only they manifesting, I will train them to initiate others manifesting. So let few thousand Nityanandas be reproduced before it is too late. Before it is too late, let us reproduce few thousand Nityananda. Time, Hindus, drop all your silly incompletions and infight. Keep your spiritual legitimacy, social legitimacy, religious legitimacy, economic legitimacy, literary legitimacy, education legitimacy, judicial legitimacy. Ultimately, political legitimacy alive. My happening is for keeping all the legitimacy of Sanatana Hindu Dharma alive. I will revive it. I will keep it alive.